It's debatable when you look at something like Kay's Kitchen. Yeah, when you look at some of the, please type in Kay's Kitchen spaghetti bolognese.
Bolognese.
Yeah, bolognese.
Okay.
It's, you don't cook the bolognese with the Rochelle Humes. Try to say to Gino, she put sour cream on her bolognese. Wait, now.
This is which one?
Yeah, this one.
Bruh, what is that?
She tried to put.
No, yeah, this man.
Is, yeah, this is what I mean. This anyway, it's debatable who's doing harm.
Yeah,
but
would you want this woman to cook your bolognese?
I don't know, man. She just looks like a white lady. There's a lot of I mean, I don't want to like down chat anyone or anything like that, but it's questionable. Not gonna lie.
Let's see.
Again, and today I'm going to play a different form of spaghetti bolognese. Right, as you can see, I've got a few things I'm going to do. Like I said, it's a different one.
And she's got the egg.
So I'm going to.
She's trying to create a structure.
First of all,
what she's trying to do. A binding agent.
Okay, yeah, cool.
All right.
Wait, hold on. Why? It's bolognese.
It's a bolognese. No huevos.
What's the eggs doing there, though? Why do we need the eggs?
I guess for the specific type of bolognese she's trying to do.
No!
She needs a bit of egg, apparently. You know?
Blood, there's no egg involved in bolognese.
There's no egg.
And I've got some spaghetti sticks here. Spaghetti sticks, whatever you
want to
call them.
Whoa. What?
Spaghetti sticks.
Spaghetti sticks?
Spaghetti sticks.
It's not just spaghetti.
Yeah, it's no spaghetti. What's that?
Right, I'm going to put this egg here.
Yo, why does the volume keep changing? Hold on.
Yeah, please turn it. Yeah.
In the mince meat. And I'm going to mix the mince meat around.
Why?
Until all the eggs.
Not this piece of meat here.
What piece of. What? In the middle of it?
Never gets mixed in with the egg at any point.
Already, right. It's not bolognese.
It's not bolognese yet. It's not bolognese yet.
It's not ever going to be bolognese. She's put egg.
Now, anybody who knows anything about Italians,
they put egg in the bolognese.
And you know what I mean? And they're going to start going off at you.
No, but they put the egg in the bolognese sauce.
It's not bolognese.
I've got, I don't know if you can see in this dish. I've got some spaghetti sticks.
Spaghetti sticks. I've never heard anyone say spaghetti sticks.
Add it to your vocabulary.
Spaghetti sticks.
I call it. Oh, I don't even know how to do this. Grab the sticks. Grab the soggy mince meat.
Note. No, man!
Spaghetti is not cooked yet. Neither is the meat. Anybody knows anything about cooking mince meat, you're going to get some juice.
Yeah, you're going to get fat.
Round the sticks. Oh, shit. Sticks are too big. Oh, it's falling.
The meat fell off the sticks. Not enough binding agent, if you ask me. Or maybe it's just not meant to be.
Have another go. Give it another good mix.
So, alright, cool. Here we go.
She mixed the egg with a fork in the beginning.
And then use
her. At some point, she decided that she was going to use her hands, which is what she probably should have done in the first place. Now, look at the mincemeat. It's nowhere near as ground or as, compacted around what, I don't know what this is.
I just don't know how this is going to turn out.
Let's see.
Okay, so Actually, I don't think I'm supposed to have put the egg in the mince meat, but I only got to see it when it was like this. So what I'm going to do is pour some tomato on it, as he did.
What? Where's that tomato come from? Is that this? Is this?
That's, is that passata? Is that just tomato, like, juice?
It's passata.
It's passata, okay. Wherever. Alright, I'm still waiting for some garlic, maybe? Okay, we've got onions.
Okay, so you've got chopping the onions.
Some onions.
With the smallest knife.
Yeah. I think she addressed that, actually. She's like, oh, why are you using
this? I know what you're going to all say, you're going to say. Now, why is she using that knife when she's got a sharp
knife? She got you, bro!
Well, I've just nearly took my hand off by trying to get through the onion. So...
Can you not?
Well, that's the onion, part of the onion sliced.
Can you not?
And the oven's had 20 minutes, or should I say, the spaghetti sticks, or whatever you call them. It's had 20 minutes, I'm going to sprinkle
Where did she put them in the oven? What did she do with the spaghetti sticks?
The spaghetti sticks.
Yo, hold up, fast forward.
You did see me putting the juice on.
Wait, no, man! Fam! Peep!
So, it's that's the onion. I need to
My boy. One. My guy. Oh, stop that. Stop doing what you are doing. Stop doing what you are doing!
Listen, man.
That is not the way.
I can show you the way.
Yeah, show you the way. This that is not the way. This. Continue.
Right, and then he says... and he said... He said, any spices of your choice? That's a lot.
Did she just take this off of the internet and she's following it?
I believe so, man, but I think the original person, I don't even know who did the original video, I haven't looked it up, but I'm interested to see what they did. You know, for her to get this result.
Yeah.
I mean, your onions are too big. Yeah.
What's going on?
I don't even know where to start with this, man. I don't even know where to start with this, please.
But anyway, don't matter. And then he said, put the rest of the stuff.
The stuff!
The stuff.
Over there.
Yo, hold on, let's walk, because this is
terrible. I would,
put some tin tomatoes.
Bit of tin tomatoes, some chopped tin tomatoes.
So okay. That's the, oh my gosh!
Elite's coming.
No. Hold on.
But it should be off here. And that is the different spike ball.
Different spike ball, guys. Now let's see what the guy thinks.
Is that even cooked? That spaghetti?
That's not what it tastes like.
Bro! Écoute! Écoute!
Hold on, yeah? Because in Italy...
Escucha!
Yeah, hold on. In Italy, yeah? They like their spaghetti, something that they call al dente, yeah? Al dente just means tooth, like the tooth, yeah? All that means is the spaghetti is a little bit before completely soggy, like soft.
Mm.
So you got a little bit of resistance.
Yeah, yeah.
That's taking al dente to the next level.
That's a biscuit, a pasta biscuit.
Yeah, well.
That's
fine. Probably,
yeah. Why don't you try and get that in bed then? Your face!
That'll be on that side. No, other side.
Yo, you gotta tell someone which part of your meal to eat.
Is this her thing? Like, she makes bad food. Is that what it is?
She cooks, man. Do you know?
That's a lot softer, isn't it? Yeah.
It's a bit harder, but yeah. That's not that bad, yeah?
Oh, man!
That's not that bad.
I just wish she didn't upload this.
You know what? There's a whole genre of, like, bad... Well, I can't say bad because she likes it, you know, so it must be good to her.
What are the comments like? I'm just thinking, like, yo, I know you're trying, innit? You know what I'm saying? You're trying, but you, like, you need to do things properly, man.
Please. What does that say?
Kate, you look very sweet and wholesome, but this spaghetti looks cursed.
Cursed! That's rude.
Oh, I just realised that a cow died, so this can be the... Listen, man. Use the simplest technique called aquabaking.
You know what? Yeah, if maybe you'd have pre-boiled that spaghetti, or at least parboiled spaghetti, and maybe combined it in some way with your mincemeat after you fried it into a pan, or maybe even before, but there's too much juice, right? Maybe you could have done something along those lines, but that would seem like it was just an error waiting to happen.
It's not a bolognese.
It's not bolognese.
It's not bolognese.
Anyway, but it's better than if like a mouse jumps into your fat fryer. You know?
I feel like I need to redeem that, yeah? With a proper bolognese. Yeah, just to, you know what I'm saying?
Bolognese.
Balance out the thing, because at the end of the day, I've got just a bad taste, like imaginary taste. And I need to redeem it. Now, ragu bolognese.
Gennaro.
Now look at this. Gennaro's quick tips.
Yeah,
this guy's amazing.
That said amazing.
Lovely.
And
look at the kitchen. Wait, look at his kitchen.
Just appreciate the kitchen.
Look at the kitchen. Now, this is a kitchen that is made for cooking. Yeah, there's no, the special, look at this, the walls. It's a beautiful color, you know.
Yeah.
No, it's brick.
It's just straight brick, bro.
We got, what is this, copper?
Yeah, copper. Copper.
Who cooks straight in copper?
Bro.
This guy.
Yeah, because he's real.
Look at his chopping board. That's a tree.
Yeah, man just cut it. You know what I'm saying?
I've got this tree in my garden. I'm going to cut it.
I just cut it.
Done. Two nice, big, fat slice of a pancetta.
Oh, where's the pancetta? Hold on, you know this is going to be banging.
Stop it.
You know it's going to be banging when he says it like that.
Yeah.
Hold on, you got to rewind that, because the way he said it, the big, fat,
two nice big fat slices
of a pancetta. Yo, that's like you just see a fat ass and he's like, it's a fat, it's not fat, oh, it's a fat, juicy pancetta.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what a lovely, fantastic flavor. That's so
good. He's selling it.
Lovely. Fantastic.
Olive oil.
Uh-huh. Look at that, he's got it in.
Olive oil.
Look at it, he's got it in the genie. Amazing.
It's in a lamp
of a butter.
A magical olive oil.
You know he's proper Italian when he puts A's where they shouldn't be.
Hmm?
He puts the letter A where it shouldn't be when he's talking. Of a butter.
Of a butter. Yes. Of a butter.
Oh man, look at that.
Okay,
we fast on the butter.
And 1 medium onion.
Celery, onion, carrot.
The secret ingredient for the sweetness, carrot.
Yeah.
Please.
Yeah, I put carrot in my bolognese.
Grate it, chop it, you know what I mean? Do it.
Yeah, look at that.
Okay, once it sweats, we have got fantastic 200 grams of pork.
Mm-hmm. He mixes it, he puts pork and beef.
Happy pig, yes! Which are fantastic life.
Pork and beef?
Mm-hmm.
That almost sounds like a sim.
And 200 grams of a beef.
Aha.
So simple.
Ground.
So simple.
Yeah. Yo.
You're not losing out all the meat.
No. Losing out all the meat. He's got that like English. Nah, he spent a lot of time in London. You know
what
I mean?
Around under the bells in East London.
Yeah.
Instead, before there used to be water. Now. This is when the confetti is being thrown to the bride.
And the bride?
Yo, yeah. I'm sorry, I love this guy.
A glass.
wine.
Of course, yeah. It wouldn't be Italian if you didn't put wine in there.
The glass of wine.
Yo, is that? Yeah, okay, that's a good one. Bob a little bit.
Yeah. And he leaves it for like 2 hours.
All the wines are evaporated.
Yo, what happened to the nutrients?
Inside the dish, we have a bowl of terracotta. I've got 1.5 spoon of
the tomato paste.
2 concentrate of tomato. Nothing of tomato.
Nothing. His mum said that to him when he was little, and he just remembered. Nothing.
Nothing. It's just weird when they put the inflections in English, isn't it? It's not things. Nothing.
Nothing.
It's like someone's poking him, isn't it? Nothing.
You just sprayed him with the water. Like,
nothing.
All inside. With the help of the spoons, make sure you dissolve with everything. Nice.
Listen.
And just pour it inside.
Anyway, after 2 hours.
Yeah. Fluids, or
there you go.
Not.
Oh. It's the cooking the down.
For 2 hours, I think it's better.
I'll drink for Gennaro. So
you can see how many other beautiful videos I've made.
It's amazing.
Look at that. Miracle.
Miracle. Now, does he use cheese? Will he use?
Oh, he'll probably
the Parmigiano-Reggiano.
Parmigiano-Reggiano. He'll put it on. Oh, after he's done the tagliatelle.
Yeah, the tagliatelle.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, so this is a two-part.
Yeah, he's got another one with tagliatelle.
We don't need that.
But we don't need. I just wanted to redeem.
If you can't bowl pasta, off.
Wise up, boy.